I can do this. It's only an interview. It's not like I'm auditioning for American Idol. Hello? Am I in the right place?
Yeah.
Hi.
It's about time you got in here.
I'm positive I'm not late. My appointment time said 3:30, and it's 3:30 on the dot.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Is this the Teacher of the Year interview?
What's your name, dude?
I'm Jared Critchfield. I'm the choir director at Fabian Middle School in McKinney, Texas.
Who are you compared to, if anyone?
I don't know, maybe Steve Garms?
Whoa. So you better be good.
Yeah, he's like a retired living legend.
What you gonna sing, man?
Sing? For my interview? Oh, okay. I guess I could do a little Lean on Me.
Do it.
Okay.
Do mi so do so mi do bum 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 bum. Sometimes in our lives we all have pain, we all have sorrow, but if we are wise we know that there's always tomorrow.
Thank you, Joshua.
Wow. Okay, then.
It's actually Jared.
Should we hear one more? Stephen, what are we thinking?
Couldn't I just talk about some teaching strategies instead?
Yeah, no, it's all
you
good.
You know what?
So.
You're sweet and you're cute. And I don't know that the voice is really up to par with what we're doing this year. But, you know, you have all those other things going for you.
Well, couldn't I at least show you my teaching portfolio?
No, please, no. Stephen, what do you think?
What do you think, Stephen? I don't know.
I agree with her. Your voice just ain't there, man. What do you think?
Actually, really? Right. Me and you, right? Terrible.
My students don't seem to think so.
Nice to sing at birthday parties, weddings, friends. The bar is so high this year. I mean, dude. Singing? No, dude. No.
Can we at least just discuss my teaching skills?
Well, good luck to you.
Good luck, man. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you for my interview.
Wow.
Weird.